Hello guys, I'm Eduard. In this video I'll try to teach you the patterns for the 5-7 case hardened and their ranking and how to realize what pattern you have. It's not very difficult to learn, and if you find a good guide online it will help you a lot. So my recommendation is to try to find one of the guides I'm using and just price your pistols depending on that. For the start, I want to say that the 5-7s are divided into three tiers. There's tier 1, in which you can find the most expensive pistols. Tier 2, which usually is worth a lot more than market, but it's not a crazy number. And then I think the Tier 3 includes all the other pistols that don't have enough blue to be considered one or two. The most important thing I can tell you at start is that if you have a close to 100% blue pistol, which is very clean, you have a lot of money in your inventory. As far as I know, the most expensive 5.7 that was sold, it costs around $5,000. So you need to have a stat trick factory new number one pattern to have something like that, $5,000 or maybe more. I don't have any pattern number one right now, but I'll show you the guide and I'll explain what's the reasoning behind it. The guide I've used most of the time is this one. I'll put the link in the description. It's actually something that someone made for a friend. Maybe you can find two or three different guides, but most people agree on the number one pattern and the number two and three, and then you can pretty much choose for yourself. I think this one is the best right now. Maybe I would replace one of them, but let's keep it simple. I'll link this in the description of the video, and just remember this. You can see what tier you have going on CSGO Zone and just go to the profile, just choose a pistol and click on the small e, and it will say here tier 1 or tier 2. If it's the number 1 pattern, you'll find a number 1 here. It's very important, and this is why I use two guides. This one is actually made by a streamer called Tea with Milk and Sugar. He's a good trader. I watch his stream a lot, and he actually uses the patterns in his guide, the number of the patterns. There are two very similar 5-7s that have the pattern 690 and 278, and they are considered pattern number 1 because they're very similar. As you can see, very small difference here on top of the pistol, and this one has a bigger yellow dot here. Now it becomes easier. Number 2 is considered the pattern 868, and I have a couple of these I showed you earlier. I actually put some of my 5-7s on the on the site called OP Skins for sale. Let's hope I sell them. Pattern number 3, which I have a factory new one, it's called pattern 872, this one. And after this, things become difficult. Most collectors consider these two patterns identical. So number 5 is actually equal to 6. This one is the SCAR, called the SCAR, and yeah, pretty much if you have a tier 1, just check it on CSGO Zone. And they actually have a ranking. CSGO Zone actually has a ranking, and they'll show you all the tier 1 patterns. Just go to database here, pattern based items, and click on 5-7, and it will load in maybe for 20 seconds or something, and they just make it easy for everyone. You can even inspect the pistols. This is the number 1. It's pretty good. It's very rare in Factory New, and right now people are trying to sell them for maybe 1000 keys. Then if you have all the tier 1s, including 868, which is the pattern number 2, 872, which is the pattern number 3, 532, this is the pattern number 5, and I don't really remember the other. However, just if you have a pretty good looking 5.7, go to CSGO zone, then see if it's tier 1 or tier 2, and try to compare it to the guides you find online. This is the easiest one to use, this is just my personal preference, but I always compare to all the guides I find available. It's just extra help, you know, it can't make things harder. What I can say also, and this is very important, if you have a StatTrak 5.7, which is a good pattern, and it's also factory new or minimal wear, it's worth a lot more. The best StatTrak 5.7 that I used to own, and I actually sold for 195 keys, I think. It was a minimal wear, tier 1, I think it was not in the guide here, so it was actually worse than this. But I sold it for a lot of money. If you have one of these StatTrak, just ask an expert. It's probably worth 4 times more or 5 times more than a normal one. It's just an estimate. But you can ask me about your 5.7. If it's good enough, I might actually buy it from you, and I can offer you keys or skins, whatever. Just if you have a good 5.7, go to CSGO zone, check if it's tier 1 or tier 2. If it's tier 2, you can actually get a lot of money for some of the patterns. There's one that I want to show you. There's a special mention, tier 2 5.7, that looks great, that I want to show you. I think this is the most valuable tier 2 available, and it's called pattern 189. This is one, and as you can see, except for some purple and a bit of yellow here, it looks great. If you have this, even though it's tier 2, it's worth a lot of money. I'll just show you some of the not so special ones, and the most important thing to remember is that depending on the condition and if it's blaze or sky blue, it's worth more or not. This one actually, it's well worn. I think I have it for 4 or 5 or 6 keys at sale. It's not so great, even though it has a lot of blue on it. This one, I think it's also well worn, I'm not sure. But it's also maybe 4 keys. This one is a field tested that has a lot of blue on it. I think I have it for sale at 12 or 15 keys. So, even though it has like 85% blue, this part here and the tip, it's not one of the best patterns, so I can't really ask a lot of money for it. This one, however, it's the pattern number 5, and it's a lot better than the previous one. I have it for sale at 60 keys, I think, something like this. I've received an offer for it, but I didn't actually make the deal. It's going to happen, I guess, at some point. Anyway, I'll just show you the price that I have on Reddit. So it's pretty simple. I have a number 2 pattern, factory new. This is 279 keys. I have it for sale on OP right now. Then pattern number 3, factory new, 189 keys. Pattern number 2. This one is actually a tier 2 that looks great. It's very similar to pattern number 5 or 6, but it has an extra yellow dot here. And this one is 84 keys. Then the pattern number 5, field tested, which is 64 keys. And then I have a StatTrak field tested with 2 Katowice stickers. Because the stickers are very expensive, the price is high. And also, StatTrak 5.7 factory new, they're kind of rare in top tier, so I'm asking a lot of money for this, even though it's not one of the best patterns. It's actually a pretty nice one, I might even put it on OP skins later. Yeah. This is it for this video. Just remember to use the guide I'll show you. Remember to check on CSGO zone. And if you can't really get an idea, ask a price checker. You can even ask me, I'll try to help you with it. Thanks for watching. Remember to like or subscribe. Feel free to ask me questions, guys. Also check the giveaway video. And keep trading, guys. Have fun. Bye.